against his odds. It's a matter of getting used to that and growing up and realizing that you're expelled from your mother's uterus as if shot from a cannon towards a barn door studded with old mail files and rusty books. It's a matter of how you use up the intervening time in an intelligent and ironic way.
If you haven't realized it, it's time for you to get tapped on the shoulder and fold. Not just the kind of, but truly worse, the fight is going on and you have to leave. And it's going on without you. That's the reflection I think the most obsessed people have ever had. All right then. Yes, because it might make us feel better. Let's pretend the opposite. Instead you'll get tapped on the shoulder and told, great news. This party's going on forever. And you can't leave. You've got to stay. The boss says so, and he also insists that you have a good
time. You offer certainty. You offer complete security. You offer of an impermeable faith that can't give way. Is an offer of something not worth having. And I'd urge you to look at those of you who tell you. Those people who tell you at your age that you're dead to new believers need you. What a terrible thing to tell you to kill them. And that you can only live. And that you can only live by accepting.
Way of violence, fire!